Welcome to Austin, Texas. We got state police DPS here, arresting the homeless. I'm here to meet Richard Troxell, Texas Rio Grande Legal Aid, and state police are doing stop and frisk here. He's got a really ugly mug on his face. He's got the stupid look on his face, actually. I'm gonna do some zooming in on this thing. I am credentialed press right now. Get some, they're telling each other they're being recorded. There's another something here. I don't know what the hell that is. The DPS here growing up. IDs or whatever. I don't know all these acronyms. But I do know how to zoom in on some of the beds. I don't know what the state police's jurisdiction here is at the arch. Or state police, so we don't really have a state police, so we're talking the DPS, Texas Department of Public Safety, Texas Highway Patrol is here. They're not here for highway enforcement. Weight class is very large on that one. For physical ability to maintain. I'm gonna stand over here. Yeah. I don't see any body cams. They're just gonna do this in the dark. If it wasn't for my camera right here, nothing would be documented. This is how the state operates when they want to do illicit illegal things. They do what's called obfuscation of evidence and non-transparency. Try to do out in public. Texas CID is what this other person says. Her badge, black officer with a gun. Texas CID. Might be security of some sort. They're interfering right now. Oh, yeah, the phone. I think this might be our cell phone that they're looking for. Cell phones can get you killed nowadays. People call 911 over their cell phone. Some people have a meltdown when they lose their cell phone. It's ridiculous what a piece of plastic or silicone is worth. Officer Hardy wants to look at me. Look at my lens, Hardy. Hardy is right. Try to block it. Up with that. Second time he may have blocked it. I'll go back up right now. 6 officers on site right now. At least one of them's undercover. This one's got his hand around the muzzle, middle of the muzzle near the discharge area for the trigger area of his gun.
They have various guns too, by the way. Little guns and big guns.
APD has a standard weapon, I think it's a Smith & Wesson 9mm or something like that. Different agencies do their own weapons stuff. So what do you think's going on with the arch? Is this over a cell phone, really? What is it, the president's cell phone? Is it the governor's cell phone? Is that what we're dealing with here? Yeah, we have a lot of onlookers. That's good. People are watching me film. Yeah, I heard someone that there was jump out boys, which would be narcotics, vice, APD, and actually what we actually have here is state police, DPS, and CID. What is CID? Criminal Investigation Department. Isn't that what the entire Justice Department is? The big criminalization department? Some officers need to retire. You're that much out of shape that you can't make it in between buffets, they need to retire. CID. So this is all Department of Public Safety out here. Right now they've got another cell phone. We got another cell phone or something here. A little piece of electronics. They're capturing. Excited about the rest of this guy, it looks like. Yeah. How you doing? Is this all over cell phones? Public servants don't feel like they're serving anybody by speaking. Being gentle with his wrist, that's good. You can tell. They just slept on really tight and get in the bitch for an hour or so before they adjust them. But the fact that they're metal is a torture device. They should be using plastic coated, rubber coated comfort devices to restrain people. Because you're innocent until proven guilty under the law. Regardless. Listening him a little bit. So we got a Hispanic male here in a red hat and blue shirt here being arrested, possibly for his cell phones, we're not really sure what, by DPS at the homeless shelter. And the DPS were not expecting me to be here, and they're not very pleased with my attendance and my cameras. And by the way, I'm running three cameras, one of them is live feeding.
Wait till I get the call.
Hey, Coco, you know my number, right?
I don't.
737-802-0200. Call me ASAP. Let me know what I got to do.
Yeah, you got to write it down.
Coco, call me ASAP. Nigga, let me know what I got to do.
I got pen.
I ain't never let mine stand, I promise.
No. Hey, do like I did on how it goes.
What is it again? 7371?
I want what's mine.
Henry, number.
We can push the police forward.
This lady rolled out of this car here. She's in her private vehicle. On the clock, under color of law, busting homeless people. That's real interesting. How are you able to go in here in your private vehicle, DP9S996, and come in here, and then the other one is Charlie Zebra 7. Victor 615. Why are you here? You're going to be in here in your private vehicles, in your personal capacity or in your professional capacity? Which one?
Daddy, man. I can tell you the truth. Tell you the truth. I want to go home.
So they got this man arrested here. And welcome to Austin.
Take care of my daughter's scooter.
Huh?
Daughter's scooter.
I got you, bro.
Be safe, man.
You want us to take it to your mom?
Yeah.
That was crazy. I never seen nothing like that before.
What?
The state police here? Is that normal?
No.
That ever happened before?
Yeah, the camera shit.
Yeah. Did they ever show up here before?
Hell no.
That was weird. I was waiting for Troxell up front and people see all jump out boys.
That's
a private car doing. She DPS too, they're all DPS. Isn't that weird?
I can't do that.
This ain't their property or jurisdiction. Yeah, man, it's getting real. You should check out the Chronicle article this month. It's crazy. Liz Lee, Activist Lizard. Namaste, y'all. Be safe. Film the police. And I don't know what to say, but we live in really dark times. Really, really dark times. Y'all be safe. Love you guys.